How to reduce noise in a grainy video using DaVinci Resolve. First, go to the Color tab. Right-click on your video and choose Add Node. Then select Add Serial Node. Click on the New Node. Next, open the Motion Effects panel. Set the frames to 5. Adjust the quality to better. Set the motion range to medium. Increase the luma value to 50. For spatial noise reduction, change the radius to medium. Then, in the spatial threshold section, increase the luma value to 75 and the chroma value to 100.